our treasure be this away. But we'll have to blast through this bloomin' ship to get to it. And my treasure.
Just in time! A Rhinox skateboard gangster. So, are you ready to race these? Right on! You can use my special racing board. Every time you do a trick, it builds up turbocharge.
Thank you.
What happened? All right. Like a bunch of dizzy one-toed sand norks. Now that the Rhinox are gone, do you want to try a real challenge? What's the matter?
The sorceress has a real prize on her hands here. Where are you getting all this money, Spyro? It's not just lying around on the ground, is it? The first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
It was no big deal, dude.
Yes. After all, it was I who let you out. Why, you brazenly avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine. Now, hold on. One more, perhaps?
At least.
Please do afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Yeah, sure.
Gladly help you on your quest, Spyro. But first, I must attend to my young sibling.
Hey, bro, it'd be really cool if you smashed that boulder. A swift smack should do the trick. Bullies calling you. If you use your spin move to deflect the snowball into the gong, I bet we can make the roof cave in.
We can cause an avalanche with this one.
Yeah. Again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's walker plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help. Use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind. sorceress has already used the plans to build her own walk-in. We have to destroy it. To finish work on the professor's walk-in. This combo power-up to take out these fire dragons.
Thank you.
fished it out of the...